Oh, wow. Check out this place.
Hi, Sean.
Hi, how are you?
Welcome.
We're at the Geyser Grand Hotel.
Indeed.
I've heard so much about this place, but I've never had the chance to be out here before.
Thanks for coming. You made a two-hour drive this morning from Boise,
From Boise, you? Came out just to see this place.
It's a million miles away from ordinary, isn't it?
It certainly is, and 100-and-something years away. It's a historical hotel. What year was it created in?
It was built in 1889 in the height of the Gold Rush.
Gold Rush, yeah.
All the money that was here. This was the Paris of the West.
Can't you imagine all those guys, you know, with their newfound wealth coming up and down the stairs?
Yeah, Teddy Roosevelt was here with white glove waiters serving green turtle soup. We don't serve that today, Sean.
And Teddy Roosevelt's not here either, but well, this wonderful hotel. And now I understand you have a whole bunch of special packages designed for people in Boise who may want to drive 2 hours just to get out here, right?
We do, and they're only available by calling us, so okay. We encourage guests to call and ask for those deals. We have romance packages with a horse-drawn carriage ride.
Oh, wonderful.
You'll be a hero with that one.
Uh-huh.
My favorite might be the family slumber party with unlimited movies, hot butter popcorn, and soda room service. You could make some new memories with the family.
And you were saying you could do a pillow fight right in the room.
Right, absolutely.
That sounds like so much fun.
We've got Pamper Us with in-suite massage included.
Well, that's one I like, yes.
Golf, railroad tickets on our antique railroad, wonderful museum tickets all included in these deals, Hell's Canyon Adventure jet boat rides even.
It's something for everybody in the family, it sounds like. And
truly.
And if I wanted to find out more about these packages, I would go to your website?
Better to call us because they change frequently with the seasons and with availability.
Okay.
So it's at toll-free 888-GEISERG is a good way to go.
And how many rooms do you have in the hotel here?
You know, there's just 30 rooms and suites. Originally there were 70, so each one is oversized and large.
Uh-huh.
With 16-foot ceilings, 10-foot windows. You've got breathtaking views of the Purple Mountain Majesties outside the window and the historic district below.
And you had chandeliers and everything?
150 crystal chandeliers.
Wow.
In the rooms and the beautiful public areas of the hotel. It just inspires wonder and romance.
This is certainly not a motel stay-by-night place, right?
It's not ordinary, no sir. But you have all the luxury amenities that you would hope for in a hotel. Mm-hmm. Wonderful private bathrooms, fully featured, with everything you would find in a modern hotel. But yet, with the charm.
With the charm of an old hotel.
Yes, yes, exactly.
And then also, we got a great restaurant downstairs, I understand, right?
We do have a wonderful restaurant, and room service, you know, is available in your rooms, along with your plasma TVs, your DVD players, and all of that. But we suggest that part of the experience of being in the Geyser Grand is our food program. We are an award-winning food. We're serious about our stuff. It's about local, handcrafted, and organic.
Uh-huh.
For example, our beef comes from the best the local ranchers have to offer. We age it and hand cut it in-house, and our guys know how to fix it.
Yeah.
It's mouth-watering.
I'm getting hungry thinking about the steaks already. And then also, you have some specials. You have like a Christmas tea, a lobster night, things like that?
We do. We have so many excuses for you to come out. Thanks for mentioning that. You know, lobsters were originally on the menu of the Geyser Grand, so we honor that heritage about 6 times a year. We fly those fat boys in from Maine.
Oh,
it's
very
great.
Cool.
And we do historic menu dinners, like you said, the Victorian Christmas tea. We have step-back-in-time tours with costumed guides that can take the whole family through every inch of the hotel, including the original tunnel system, which laced the community. That's once a week. We have live music on Saturday nights. We have ghost hunters. The TAPS team people come out once a month.
You're known for your ghosts, aren't you?
Yeah, we have fun with them. Are they real? Are they not? We don't know.
But either way, it's fun to find out, isn't
exactly.
it?
Exactly.
So a lot of reasons to make a two-hour drive to Baker City to check out the Geyser Grand Hotel. Right. Thank you so much for talking to us.
Come back and see us.
We certainly will.